So right now, I'm actually at Esplanade. I just walked past this day, and then this lady here, later you see behind. That's Stephanie. Okay. And she's actually the director of this place called Fort Sanctuary. Okay, at first when I walked past, you would think that they are actually selling cosmetics because their packaging is seriously very, very nice. So they're actually doing something different.
These are all the tea that we have crafted. Okay, using one of the world's best raw ingredients and the cutting edge of expertise that we have developed by us in crafting all this tea. Yeah. And in addition to that, we also can see that we have a contemporary tea house. It's one of a kind that we can offer you three different kind of experiences. Okay. Fort Sanctuary is going to produce this finest tea, and we want to be presentable as a gifting. How can we be creative and come up with a packaging that is good enough, okay, to protect the tea leaves? Okay, it's presentable as a gift, okay, and yet we do not spend so much, and that's why we come up with this classic box, you know, in black or in gold, that you can see that, you know. Yeah, so it's very presentable as a gift, and yet the customer will not be paying for the packaging itself. One of the finest tea and most complicated is all craft in Singapore. So you would think that, you know, it's quite impossible to think that Singapore will actually have tea, right?
Yeah.
And first of all, we don't have tea plant to begin with. Second of all, I mean, how can we able to have the technical expertise to produce tea? But this is exactly what Singapore is all about. It's all about Singapore being able to do the impossible. It's all about passion made possible.